This is a great product, and I love looking at the beautiful deer, especially after you visit Northwest Trek. They're graceful, they're gorgeous, but they eat the plants. This works to keep the deer from eating roses. I use it in my own garden, and it's called Bobbex. It is made from egg solids, cloves, garlic, peppermint. It's just this unusual concoction of things that keep the deer from eating your flowers. So if you're gonna garden with wildlife, you're gonna need some Bobbex.